Before there was Yelp, the most trusted guide for finding good food in any major city was Zagat. Now the go-to reference for restaurant reviews is guiding fans of Filipino food to New York's best lechon, best adobo, and best lumpia. Don Tagala has this story.
With a distinct melting pot of flavors, Zagat says, Filipino fare has become increasingly celebrated around the United States. From adobo to pancit, Zagat, the most influential travel and food guide, recently listed 9 Filipino dishes you need to know and where to try them. First on their list is lechon. Zagat wrote, celebrations in this pork-loving country call for lechon.
Well, I know what I'm having for lunch.
And when it comes to lechon, the best place to get one is from Legal Beans Barbecue in Jersey City, New Jersey.
If you don't have crispy skin, your customers are going to walk away.
Bizarre Foods host Andrew Zimmern recently discovered this authentic Cebu-style lechon. Zagat says lemongrass and scallions give this Pinoy food a distinctive Southeast Asian flavor. Legal Beans owner Mimi Escudero says Cebu lechon is becoming one of the most popular foods among non-Filipinos in Jersey City.
I think it's about time because our food is really very, very good. And as a testament to that, in my store, I have a lot of non-Filipino customers. It's not a far stretch of our imagination to think that everybody soon would be really interested in our food.
Also included in the list are the following. Zagat says lumpia, the Filipino version of spring rolls, is best to try at Lumpia Shack in Brooklyn. A modern version of slowly braised oxtail or karkare is found at Top Chef finalist Dale Talde's new restaurant called Talde. Maharlika's favorite silog breakfast, cured sweet tocino, also made it on the list. Another favorite Filipino pork dish, sinigang na baboy, is definitely a must on the list. Boiled, chopped, and braised pig parts from ears to snout, sisig is becoming a favorite for non-Filipinos, especially in the East Coast. Andrew Zimmern's recent visit to New Jersey featured this sisig at the Phil-Am Cafe in Jersey City.
Sisig is one of the stalwart national dishes of the Filipino culture and one of my favorite foods, period.
The list is not complete without balut.
But it's got delicious balut flavor, that roast duck, hard-boiled egg yumminess. I love it.
Phil-Am Cafe owner Erwin Santos says a spotlight on Filipino food, whether it's Zagat or from celebrity foodies like Zimmern, helps Filipino business owners like him.
The effects is everything I've dreamt of. A lot of these customers today, I have never seen them in my whole entire life. So I mean, it's just like, you know, curiosity factor now.
And when you have all 9 dishes in one place, it's called a Filipino fiesta. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey.